We're living in a country that's the finest place on earth. But some folks don't appreciate this land that gave them birth. I hear that up in Washington they're having an awful fuss, 'cause communists and spies are making monkeys out of us. The bureaus and departments have been busy night and day. They're figuring out just how we gave our secrets all away. And Congress has appointed a committee, so they said, to find out who's American and who's a low-down red. They call them up to Washington to speak for Uncle Sam. But when they ask them what they are, they shut up like a clam. I wish they'd take and put me on the witness stand today. I'd shout so loud old Stalin could hear me all the way. I'm no communist, I'll tell you that right now. I believe a man should own his own house and car and cow. I like this private ownership, I want to be left alone. Let the government run its business and let me run my own. Our government is bigger than it ever was today. The more they hire to work for it, the more they have to pay. Our public servants should be proud and honest, you would think, instead of taking bribes and dressing up their wives and men. The taxes keep on going up, of that there is no doubt, but still they just can't take it in as fast as they dish it out. Our national debt is monster size and growing every day. Our children's children still unborn are gonna have to pay. Our dollar used to be the soundest money on this earth, but now $2 won't even buy one good dollar's worth. Unless we stop inflation and take care of what we've got, the communists may win the fight and never fire a shot. Oh, I'm no communist, I'll tell you that right now. I believe a man should own his own house and car and cow. I like this private ownership, I want to be left alone. Let the government run its business and let me run my own.